Hey guys, this is Alisha. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video from Kudos Street Fashion video series. This time we are going to explore Khaitan Market, taking weddings in the center. We are going to explore each and everything related to weddings. We are going to zero down everything, starting from what all you can find and the utmost amount that you should spend on bridal collection or on the jewelries. So I'm very excited for that, and we are going to have a look and overview of the collection and the place. And also I'm going to add some tips and tricks about the place and the shopping, and I'm having all glitters in my eyes already. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Firstly, how you can reach up to Khaitan Market? Basically, you have to reach Kargil Chowk near Gandhi Maidan, and from there you can take an e-rickshaw or a normal rickshaw, which will hardly charge you around 25 to 30 rupees. It took me 25 rupees to come here. And other than that, you can also walk your way. In that situation, you have to walk just opposite to gate number 6 of Gandhi Maidan, the lane next to Udyog Bhavan, and you have to reach this huge building which is known as Khaitan Market Building.
So when I started moving around, I saw the bridegroom collection and the basic party wear collection for men was quite decent. Some stores were amazing and they were having amazing collections, as well as whereas some stores were full of sherwanis with simple, sober, decent designs, more likely for a kam budget wali shadi. The starting range for sherwanis was 3000 and goes to a maximum of 20,000. But while inquiring in the stores, I got to know that by spending 10,000 to 13,000, you'll get some good sherwanis.
Now, if you are coming here for a wedding related shopping, then absolutely wear something body fitted, a jeans and a body fitted t-shirt, not something like this. Be it a girl or a boy, wear something which fits you like anything, as you have to try on different lehengas and sherwanis, and a body fitted t-shirt will give you a better idea about how fit the cloth is, how fit or how loose the cloth is, and according to that you can ask them to fit it accordingly.
So I was really excited to check out the bridal collection, and almost all the stores were sparkling and itne pyare pyare lehenge the with different textures, designs. And one thing that I found real good about Khaitan ki aapko color selection ke itne sare options milte hain that you'll find out jo bhi color aapne pehle se decide kiya hua tha. The price range was varying depending on the work, embroidered and thread embroidery wale thode kam range ke the, whereas heavy work wale was on a pricier side. So basically you can get a bridal lehenga in whatsoever your range is, starting from 6,000 to a maximum of 70,000 to 75,000. But I feel 20 to 25,000 is more than enough to spend in Khaitan Market for a bridal lehenga. And also there were some stores jahan pe 40% 50% off bhi chal rahe the, which is a cherry on the cake. And for my surprise, some amazing lehengas which I thought would charge 30k, around 30-35k, was just for 17,000. And also I'll try to mention the names of some stores in the description, which I found really polite with the customers and with the vast collections.
Wedding shopping, you know, it's a total mess and it takes hours and hours, much more than what you have expected. So please bring on a big jhola handy with you, and thoda thoda bhi shopping kar lo to bhi bahut zyada ho jata hai. So please be particular about that, even though they provide with that big sari bag sort of. But I don't think it is feasible to hold on to that bags and walk the lanes. So I feel a shoulder jhola is the best.
Now, there was another type of lightweight wale lehenge with light toned sober colors, much suitable for bride, maids, relatives, or even for bride for other rituals. The starting range for those lehengas were 2500 and goes to a maximum of 11,000. And 2500 se 3000 mein you can get a plain silk kind of fabric wale lehenge with thick borders, whereas 11,000 mein you can get your hands on full heavy thread work wale lehenge.
And the next point is, please bargain a lot. Although wedding shopping mein hamara spending power badh jata hai, and the shopkeepers are pretty much aware about this,
so they can bluff you easily. So be very particular about bargaining, and they can charge much more for smaller things. They can charge much more than what is the normal price. So be very, very smart about bargaining. And agar aapka spending power badh bhi jata hai, then also you have to save money, na.
Other than lehengas, I saw Khetan market mein wedding related aur bhi bahut sare outfits the. Like gowns, western sequin wale coats, fish cut sequin dress, shararas and suits, which I found really amazing kyunki not everyone prefers to wear lehenga, hai na? The starting range for gowns was around 2500 and goes to a maximum of 10,000, and shararas were for around 1500 to 2500 only.
So your wedding or your relative's wedding is something that you've been looking for, something that you have been waiting for from a very long time. No matter what, you have to look good. So these are the basic things that you have to inquire to a shopkeeper, whether they can fit your lehenga or sherwani according to your body size, also whether they'll provide that polishing thing or not. And there are some stores you can also deliver those lehenga to your place after polishing. And also, please never ever pay a single penny for polishing, for fitting and for the home delivery thing.
Now, the next thing which is of great concern during weddings are bridal jewelry sets. Searching for this was actually a tough job, and what I noticed that some stores were open to selling as well as to give jewelries on rent, and the bridal jewelry set started from 1200 and goes to a maximum of 10,000. 4,000 tak mein you can easily get beautiful kundan sets. Other than that, haldi ceremony and other rituals ke liye jo jewelry set the, they started from around 250 rupees and goes to a maximum of 1100. There were churas and churis and they were really beautiful, and also the vanity cases were amazing and they were so cute, and it started from around 450 rupees and goes to a maximum of 1000 rupees. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it and found it helpful. And अभी शादी सीजन है, ऑलमोस्ट हम सभी के फैमिलीज में एक या दो शादी तो होने ही वाली है, तो प्लीज शेयर दिस वीडियो एंड मेक इट रीच टू द नीडी. गिव दिस वीडियो अ थम्स अप, कमेंट डाउन मोर आइडियाज, मोर सजेशंस. आई एम रियली लुकिंग आउट फॉर दैट. फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, माय इंस्टा हैंडल इज _alisha180_, एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब. आई प्यार यू गाइस, बाय बाय.
More or less like a